Tom, it's amazing to have you with us today at We Day. Why do you think events like this that empower and inspire young people are so special and important?
Young people are the future, do you know what I mean? I know it's the classic thing to say, but it really is, and I think events like this... I mean, having royalty to come down to speak to these kids is like another level, and having all these amazing artists and performers coming down, it's just an inspirational day for everybody, including me, you know what I mean? Not just the kids, but I think it's really important to do stuff like this.
Talking about inspiration, obviously you've been on an amazing journey that's now yielded a phenomenal album. Can you talk a little bit about that process for you and how it feels to be at the point you're at now with all of the awards and audience recognition?
Sure. I mean, it's just great timing for me and the team. I just won a Brit, put the album out. Album seems to be going down really amazing. We've done like 5 signings over the last week. It's all just really exciting, man. It's a bit hard to take in, to be honest. It's looking like the album might go number one at the end of the week, and it's just crazy.
Of course, this album's really connected with people. Can you talk a little bit about, for you, what the heart of the album is and what it means to you, this collection of songs?
Sure. I mean, it's about me and my mates, my family, my friends, the stories that have happened to me, my view on the world and everything in between over the last 27 years. They say your debut album is your entire life, and I feel like this, my whole life has led up to releasing this album. It's something I've always wanted to do, and now finally getting to do it is surreal. So, yeah. It's all my mates that have inspired it and my family and the stories of the good times and the bad.
I'm curious, obviously fans have particular tracks that have really meant the most to them. Is there one in particular on the album that's the most precious for you on a personal level?
I think Just You and I, because I wrote it on my own in 5 hours in my basement, and I just got engaged to the girl that I wrote about it 3.5 years later. So it's pretty special, and What a Time to Be Alive doesn't just relate to my music career. It's nice to have a fiance that I've been with for 6 years now, and to be getting married this year, and it just feels really nice time, man. I'm enjoying getting older, which I never thought I would.
Of course, my final question, have you got a message to all the fans out there who are hopefully going to be catching you live over the rest of the year?
I'll see you at the gigs. It's going to be absolutely amazing. We're spending a load of money on loads of fancy lights and stuff, so you should come down.